Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to delete your Signal account on an iPhone or iPad. Signal is an open source communication platform that offers chat, file transfer, voice, and video call services. But unlike other communication platforms such as WhatsApp and Facebook Messenger, all communication on Signal are encrypted from end to end, helping ensure your privacy and security. If you gave Signal a try and decided it wasn't for you, deleting your Signal account on your iPhone or iPad only takes a few seconds. Now let's walk through the steps to delete and unregister your Signal account on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Signal app on your iPhone or iPad and then tap your profile picture at the top of your Signal home screen. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 2. Tap Advanced in this menu. The Advanced menu is shown. Step 3. Tap Delete Account in this menu. A dialog box appears asking if you're sure you want to delete your Signal account. Step 4. Tap Proceed. The Signal app will close and all of your messages will be deleted and you'll be unregistered from the Signal server. You can re-register your device on Signal at any time by relaunching the Signal app. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.